Hi, Jonathan York from Bay Financial Partners, looking at investment markets. It's going to be pretty interesting next couple of weeks for the US equity markets as we head into earnings season. We've already seen Alcoa, which traditionally kicks off the earnings season, being a little bit weaker than anticipated. Shares came off about just over 2%. But it's sort of quite interesting as, you know, sort of guidance for earnings have been sort of revised down, I suppose, steadily over the last sort of 4 to 6 months. And really going into this earnings season, I'm really sort of looking for some pretty low sort of guidance, really. It's going to be very interesting to see how it sort of pans out, especially as oil started to sort of push above that sort of $40 now. And also the latest set of data out of the US as well on the unemployment, again, still pretty strong there, created over 200,000 jobs, and really sort of pushing on a pretty reasonable rate. Certainly, we've still got some pretty big heavyweights coming this week. JP Morgan, Bank of America, Wells Fargo, and they give a pretty good indication of how the US economy is tracking. Obviously, adding to that mix, you've got a fine balance there that the Fed has to try and sort of negotiate now between sort of a growing economy, potentially raising interest rates. It's looking like there will be two further interest rate rises now in the US, although there's still sort of quite a common perception that the market is really underestimating, you know, how strong the economy is. Maybe the Fed's got a slightly better handle on that. Slightly closer to home, the Australian economy, some pretty good numbers coming out from the Australian business confidence, one of the highest readings out there since 2008. As that economy sort of migrates from the sort of boom of the mining and resources sector into more sort of services and sort of tourism now going forward. Here in New Zealand, still a pretty sort of a mixed sort of economy. Obviously, the dairy sector is still sort of struggling, but the rest of the economy is really pushing on at a pretty good rate. You know, and it's really still that sort of drive for income for most New Zealand investors that's sort of pushing investment markets. A couple of IPOs at present, one of the fixed interest, you've got a Chorus bond. If you're interested in that, call us at 0800 867 323. There's also the Tegel IPO as well. There's going to be no public pool for that, so if you are interested in that, call us at 0800 867 323. So to summarise those IPOs or the income options, call us on 0800 867 323 or go to the website www.bayfinancialpartners.co.nz for lots of interesting articles, and we'll look forward to speaking to you soon.